haunted by that fear. But you can't. I mean, it's, would you rather risk getting fired or you know, drowning? It's a tough decision. I know there's a lot of moms and dads out there trying to pay the bills. It's a tough decision to make. But if anybody got fired because they didn't go out to work in this, call us. Call me, call Emily Aiken, call our news desk, and we will expose that person on the air in front of millions of people and embarrass them.